Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Scott Resnick. I am a MD, a medical doctor, and I focus on a type of medicine which is known as functional medicine. Now, this is the cutting edge approach to medicine, which utilizes hormones, nutrients, supplements, herbs, diet, mind-body practices to make our body work well. With everyone else on this planet, I've been following this coronavirus epidemic with a good amount of fear, and I wanted to make this video to give you three actionable steps that you can start with today that can potentially turn your health around. Now, I want to say that I've been a practicing doctor for almost 30 years, and while YouTube might pull this video, I wanted to give you an opportunity to see this and think about these recommendations. I'm recommending that everybody consume an adequate amount of vitamin D, of zinc, and the final thing I want to recommend is if you're a smoker, dipper, or vapor, is stop those addictions today, because that's increasing your risk of acquiring the virus. Let's talk about vitamin D. Vitamin D is a really critical nutrient, and I can tell you that I've probably done about 3,000 vitamin D levels on my patients in the last several years, and people are notoriously low. The other thing you should know is that even in people who are supplementing with vitamin D, I have yet to see a toxic level of vitamin D, and these are in people who are taking some pretty substantial dosages. Finally, vitamin D is made by exposure to sunlight, and here we are in the tail end of a long winter, and I can guarantee that everyone vitamin D's level is low. At the end of this video, I'm going to make some specific dosing recommendations, so stick around. The other important nutrient is zinc. Now, to put things in perspective, the World Health Organization actually estimates that a full third of the planet is zinc deficient. But if I go into the immunological literature and start searching for zinc, we see an incredible number of papers that deal with zinc clusters, zinc binding regions, zinc globules, zinc fingers. Zinc is essential for your immune system's functioning, and 30% of the planet is deficient in zinc, so it makes good sense to replace your zinc. And I'm going to give you some dosage recommendations at the end of this video. Finally, if you're a smoker, you got to stop smoking. What smoking is doing is it's irritating the epithelium, the skin lining of your bronchial tree, of the branching extensions down into your lungs. That is the kind of a place where a virus likes to latch on and start to replicate. So let's talk about specific dosing. I'd recommend for vitamin D that you start with 10,000 international units of vitamin D daily, and I would probably continue that for a month or two. After 2 months, you can probably drop down to 5,000 international units a day. But again, I want to reiterate that I have tested thousands of vitamin D levels, and this is not a toxic level. Zinc is a little different. In men and women, there are different zinc requirements. So in my male population, I recommend between 40 and 60 milligrams of zinc daily. In women, I like to recommend a little less, probably 20 to 30 milligrams daily. Now, one could argue that at higher levels, zinc does cause some deficiencies in copper, but I think the important thing right now is to make sure that your immune system is well fortified. And like I said, you gotta stop smoking. Enough said. So if you like this video, please comment, subscribe, but most importantly, think about the way that these simple nutrients could be of benefit to you. I've included a link at the bottom of my description that gives you, the viewer, access to my account at Thorne Laboratories. I think that Thorne Labs make some of the best supplements available, and I want to open that up to make them available to you. Put in the provider access code, and you can order zinc and vitamin D from this lab. Over time, we'll be making more videos that educate you to take good care of your body. I want to thank you for your valuable time and spending time with me in this video. I know everybody in the world is freaking out, myself included. So hopefully this will give you a little bit of insight into some simple steps that you can make to really start to get healthy. So listen, blessings to all you folks. I wish everyone the best. Social distance yourselves. Think about eating good foods and think about these supplements I mentioned in this video. And I will see you in the next video. Take care.